loving, but because you first loved me. It says this, you didn't choose him, but he chose you for a time like this. For a time like this. And at times it's been so discouraging because you've been through so much in your life. But you know what? That's when you need to cry out to God. Cheated on him. He said, you know what, Pastor Steve, I cheated my God before. I've done things that I should not have been doing. I live a life that has been compromising, but tonight I want to come back to my first love. I've forsaken my first love, but tonight I want to go back to that first love. The one who died for me. The one that loves me unconditionally. The one that washed all my sins away, that is you. Won't you just run to this altar?
Yes, God.
You know what? After all, God.
Yes, God. Yes.
At times in the midst of it, it's you.
Yes,
don't
Lord.
Be embarrassed.
Yes,
don't be
God.
Embarrassed tonight. You said, I know what? I've done things. But tonight,